Number 1, a shortstop from Phoenix, Arizona, Connor Moore. Number 2, the first baseman from Phoenix, Arizona, Nick Jewett. Number 4, the third baseman from Thunder Bay, Ontario, Canada, Carter McEachern. Number 5, the left fielder from Scottsdale, Arizona, Jeremy Wolf. Number 7, a right fielder from Houston, Texas, Andrew Waters. Number 8, a pitcher from Three Forks, Montana, Gianfranco Filippini. Number 11, a right fielder from Scottsdale, Arizona, Austin Singer. Number 14, a pitcher from Fort Collins, Colorado, T.J. Garhart. Number 15, a pitcher from Humble, Texas, Michael Walker. Number 16, a pitcher from Tucson, Arizona, Ryan Gray. Number 17, the catcher from Phoenix, Arizona, Drew Butler. Number 20, a center fielder from Agoura Hills, California, Brody Femmel. Number 22, a second baseman from Richland, Washington, Colin Cerkowski. Number 26, a designated hitter de la Ciudad de Mexico, Distrito Federal, Jose Santos. And number 27, a pitcher from Houston, Texas, Teddy Turner.
First time I saw you, I knew right away. Made up my mind you would be mine someday. You know I need you, so don't turn away. 'Cause at the end of the day, I'll be alright.
You ready, baby? You ready, Ron?
All right, baby. Come on, baby.
Bitters,
baby.
Bitters
on 3, 1, 2, 3.
It's not going to be about emotion. It's going to be about concentration and then that just that little edge. Got it? Okay.
Let's go, boys. Let's go, baby.
Come on, baby.
Let's
go.
Bring it on.
Downtown Tigers on 3, 1, 2, 3.
Tigers who?
Still I'm praying that you change your mind. I'll be okay.
Be okay.
'Cause you'll come around eventually.
For a better way to get up out of bed instead of getting on the internet and checking a new hit. Me get up, first shot, come strut walking. A little bit of humble, a little bit of cautious. Somewhere between like Rocky and Cosby's for the game. Nope, nope, y'all can't copy yet. Glad, moonwalking, and this here is our party. My posse's been on Broadway, and we did it all way. Chrome music, I shed my skin and put my bones into everything I record to it. And yeah, I'm on. Let that stage light go and shine on down. Got that Bob Barker suit game and Plinko in my style. Money, stay on my craft and stick around for those pounds. But I do that to pass the torch and put on for my town. Trust me, on my I-N-D-E-P-E-N-D-E-N-T. And hustling, chasing dreams since I was 14. With the four-track busting, halfway across that city with the back crush. Labels out here, now they can't tell me nothing. We get tell me nothing. We give it to the people, spread it across the country.
Can we go back? This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us. Can we go back? This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us.
So we put our hands up.
You can't just hope for this thing. You can't just want it. Nobody's giving it to you. Lacrosse is really good. Cortland's really good. These other two teams are way better than we thought they were. They're really good teams. Nobody's giving you anything. Get your heads right. It's time to fight. You understand? Claim what's yours. Good news is you're the best team in this tournament. I keep telling you, it is our time. It's the truth, okay? But you gotta go out there, and it can't be this high and low game. We gotta be steady. If you guys play the way you play, you win every game, all right? We're on our heels, we relaxed, we're an offensive team. Butler comes up with that huge home run. That's our team, fellas. But you left a lot of offense on that field today, whether you know it or not. And so we shower, we eat, we relax, we do all that stuff. We're told when we play, and we come out, we play our style and no one else's.
Cause you're a sky, cause you're a sky full of stars. Cause you light up the park. I don't care, go on and tear me apart. I don't care if you do. Ooh, ooh, ooh. Cause in the sky, cause in the sky full of stars, I think I saw
unbelievable job. All right, that took, I love that win for us, right? That we had to play a different style. We had to move runners. We got our bunts down. Pep slapped the ball the other way. We got sack flies. That is exactly how championship baseball is played, okay? All you've done though is win your bracket. Understand that. And I've got good news and bad news for you. All right, the bad news is that Keystone team is really good. The good news is that's the type of team you want to be. You don't want anything given to you. They would come this far. We want them to be really good. Understand? So we've done nothing. We're here to win it. It's our tournament, our day, our time. Great job. Great job.
Yes, Steve George.
Shorty, what you want? I got what you need.
I'm all the way up. I'm all the way up. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. All the way up. Nothing can stop me. I'm all the way up. All the way
said vengeance is his, but I'ma do it first. I'm gonna handle my business in the name of the law. Oh. Now if he made you cry, oh, I gotta know. If he's not ready to die, he best prepare for it. My judgment's divine, I'll tell you who you can call. You can call. My wrath will come down like the cold rain, and there won't be no shelter, no place you can go. Hey, hey, it's time to put your hands up, time for surrender. I'm a vigilante, my life's defender. You're a wanted man, and everybody knows. Yeah. You better call the police, call the coroner, call up your priest, have the warrior, won't be no peace when I find that fool. Who did that to you? Hey, who did that to you? My baby, who did that to you?
Oh.
right field. Waters on the run makes the grab.
We've seen a lot of big hitters.
Center field coming on. Femmel sliding grab. Out number two. Left field. Wolf camps, catches. Ball game. And the Tigers' tail in 2016. It's a storybook ending. And the final chapter produces National Championship Hardware.
It's a family that we've created here. We have fought and battled for this ultimate prize, and these guys did it, and I couldn't be more proud of them.